Last 30 years, I am traveling with educational institution and part of my job. Over a span of almost two decades, I have witnessed the growth and expansion of Don Bosco School, Alaknanda, New Delhi. Not only in the matter of education, but also the facilities and infrastructure. The school has a culture of growth and improvement unlike any other educational institution in Delhi, and truly comes across as a leader in the field of school education. Don Bosco School, under the able leadership of principals from Salesians, has updated itself each year. In the recent past, the quality of facilities provided to new age technology, that is techno-savvy, molding techno-savvy students, has been truly implemented in Don Bosco, Alaknanda. They have a well-equipped library that has entered the portals of technology with a big bang. They now have candle readers and laptops installed inside the library to engage the new readers of today. These equipments have access to a vast collection of books and study materials available online, as well as the school's own e-library collection. The Don Bosco School is one of the safest campuses in Delhi. They have CCTV surveillance in every nook and corner of the school. These methods ensure the well-being of every student. Classrooms are monitored through these cameras, and quality of teaching, discipline, and overall decorum is maintained in the classroom with utmost perfection. I remain impressed with Don Bosco School's commitment and dedication to provide its students with state-of-the-art facilities without commercializing education. I congratulate the principal, the staff, the management, and students of this college for their very good activities and also the model for other schools in Delhi. Wish you all the best.
Yeah, good morning. Myself, Dr. Kuldeep Singh. I am principal at Rajkiya Pratibha Vikas Vidyalaya, INA Colony, New Delhi. Actually, I had a great opportunity to visit Don Bosco Alaknanda School, which is one of the best school in Delhi. I could find very innovative approach of classroom transition based on digital approach. Apart that, I could see that entire library was digital, e-learning was stressed, and the teachers were well connected. I was extremely happy to see the connect of the principal teachers with the community. Apart that, the connect with the children was extraordinary. There was a stress on the holistic development of the children, and there was an academic advancement, co-scholastic advancement, and the children were given an opportunity to explore their talent. So basically, if you talk about the pedagogy and if you talk about the community connect of the school, if you talk about the modernization or digitalization of the school, I feel they are doing wonderful. And I'm very impressed by the administration, their functioning, especially in terms of the record keeping, in terms of their communication with the community people, and their approach, which is very based on human values. So I was very much impressed. They give stress upon spirituality. They try to inculcate value system among their students, because I personally feel after 20 years, the entire globe will be demanding the value schools. So the Don Bosco is approaching towards that particular thing. And as far as the leadership is concerned, I could see the leadership among the students, teachers, and administrators. So basically, I'm very much impressed by the ambience, by the human resource, and by the pedagogy and the mechanism in the education in that particular school. Thank you very much.